Okay, streaming video in real time is huge right now. The hottest new app making the rounds is Meerkat. It allows you to stream video right from your own Twitter account.
All right, joining us now is social media expert Chris Desi. Good to see you.
You as well.
I feel kind of overwhelmed. There are so many new offerings these days. Can you clear it up for us?
This is a game changer, however. We're comparing it to Twitter's launch in 2007 during South by Southwest. Everybody is talking about Meerkat. The power of having live streaming video is game-changing for advertisers, for news organizations, for our culture, frankly.
Right, so you get the app, and then you have it on your phone, and you can stream live
like
video right now. Like this right here.
That.
This is me flailing around with my hands
there you go.
On set. And you're streaming that through Twitter and
everything
all
that happens on Meerkat happens on Twitter right now.
Live
in real time. So now if you think about those implications, Twitter kind of broke into the scene when we saw a big plane land in the Hudson River, right? And somebody took a photograph of it. Now imagine if they have the ability to
watch
stream live and watch that happen. So advertisers are jumping on board. They're doing, you know, the premier exhibitions that did the Bodies exhibit that we're all familiar with is going to be doing a Saturday Night Live exhibit, and they're going to be doing live walkthroughs of the actual exhibit. Think about how powerful that is for somebody sitting at home that's on the fence. Gee, do I want to go see this? Let me check it out on Twitter and get a taste of what's happening there.
Is there an issue with Meerkat's ability to continue to use Twitter? I saw something about Twitter bought a competitor.
Smart man, absolutely. So Twitter just announced that they had purchased Periscope. But it's actually kind of a good thing, right? So Meerkat should certainly be concerned about it, but it's indicating the fact that Twitter takes these types of services very seriously. So it's exciting for us as an advertising agency and for advertisers and for the culture as a whole to know that this technology isn't going anywhere.
Right. It's only going to get better.
It is also going to get scarier, by the way.
Right, you're at restaurants and live streaming your conversation.
We're
going to have to start putting metal walls around every restaurant, every public space, so you can't get a signal out.
Stuff that happens in your own home could be live streamed. Private parties could be live streamed.
I'm just working with brands. I know.
Thank you, Chris Desi. We appreciate it.
Fascinating Meerkat app. All right.